Switches.
Switches up.
Oh, there we go. Thank you for having us here, especially Mrs. Eversole from Vidius. We're going to start things off with one of the old stands, and I have a trivia question. We should have saved the tickets for this. First song is The Way You Look Tonight. It comes from back in 1936 when, you know, we were in the midst of the Depression, and so people, like every Saturday night, you go to the Savoy in New York and dance, or Broadway came out with a whole bunch of just happy musicals. This is a part of a musical. Who can tell me the first person to sing The Way You Look Tonight? My mother-in-law probably. No, it's not Frank Sinatra. It was Fred Astaire, and he and Ginger Rogers were part of a musical called Swing Time. So this is, and then it's of course become one of the great standards here. So this is The Way You Look Tonight, arranged by Sammy Nesko by the great Jerome Kern. The beauty and the openness of the Midwestern United States. We have one source tonight on this one. It's Kyle Walbert on tenor sax. This is A Long Road Home. Thank you. support the students in here who I taught their parents. So I'll read. If I try to go by memory, I might say their parent or their uncle's name or something. So on alto sax, Julian Sanchez and Avery Dosak. Avery also double on flute. On tenor, sure. On tenor, here we have Tyler Walker on first tenor and Olivia Downs on second. Then our barons are John Hope and Emily Kent. Back here in the trombone section, we have Jesse Pullington, Nick Miller, Sam Rola, Shelby Clayton, and Jake Reese. In our trumpet tonight, we have Blake Beal, A.J. Laux, Zach Haas, Casey Lynn DeWalt, Abby Kyle, and Connor Adam. And on the drum set, we have Max Gray, and playing drum set on The Way You Look Tonight with Soren James. Jeff Davenport has been playing vibes. Julia Spanier on piano, and Jacob Portna on bass. I know Gordon Goodwin's been to the Berks Jazz Fest at least twice, maybe more times. But he has a band in the West Coast called Big Fat Band, B-H-A-T. And they're a lot of fun. And so we're going to do one of his numbers. Soloist tonight will just be Tyler. Blake just got his braces off, so he doesn't want to play a drum. So Tyler is more than willing to take two choruses. So this is Capricorn, and you'll hear every section of the band featured. Gordon Goodwin's Capricorn.
Thank you.
Paul is again with Tyler Walbert and Emily Cantor.